This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Agreement of Saint-Jean-de-Maurienne was an agreement between France, Italy and the United Kingdom, signed at Saint-Jean-de-Maurienne on April 26, 1917, and endorsed August 18 to September 26, 1917. It was drafted by the Italian Foreign Ministry as a tentative agreement to settle its Middle Eastern interest. It was mainly negotiated and signed by the Italian Foreign Minister Baron Sidney Sonnino, along with the Italian, British and French Prime Ministers. Russia was not represented in this agreement as the Tsarist regime was in a state of collapse. See Russian Revolution of 1917. The agreement was needed by the Allies to secure the position of Italian forces in the Middle East. The goal was to balance the military power drops at the Middle Eastern theater of World War I as Russian Tsarist forces were pulling out of the Caucasus Campaign, even though they were replaced with what would be named as Democratic Republic of Armenian forces. Background. See also, London Pact and Partitioning of the Ottoman Empire. The representatives of Great Britain, France, Russia and Italy met in London. London Pact to sign an agreement providing for Italy's entrance to the First World War. However, during the London Pact, Italy's part in the Middle East was left unsettled, or undecided. The London Pact stated that if the Ottoman Empire was partitioned, Italy should receive a just share in the Adana region. The borders of this occupation were to be decided at a later time. Application. See also, Turkish War of Independence, Occupation of Izmir, and Paris Peace Conference, 1919. Under its terms, France would be allotted the Adana region, while Italy would receive the remainder of southwestern Anatolia, including Izmir Smyrna in 1919. The Greek Prime Minister, Eleutherios Venizelos, by obtaining the permission of the Paris Peace Conference for Greece to occupy Izmir, overrode the provisions of the agreement despite Italian opposition. See also, Saint-Jean-de-Maurienne v. World War I Treaty. During the war, Sykes-Picot Street, Jean-de-Maurienne, French-Armenian Damascus Protocol, London-Brest-Litovsk. Ukraine, Batum, Paris Peace Conference, Versailles, Saint-Germain and Les Neuilly-sur-Seine, Trianon, Sèvres. Aftermath. Rapallo 1920, Tartu 1920, Warsaw, Riga 1920, Sawaki, Alexandropol, Moscow, Riga 1921. Tartu 1921, Cilicia, Ankara, Kars, Lausanne. Rapallo 1922, territories of the former Austro-Hungarian monarchy. Italian reparation payments. Sino-German peace treaty. Montreux regime of the Turkish Straits. Abolition of the capitulations in Egypt. British Egypt, Denmark, Greece, Norway, Sweden, Portugal. See also, 14 points. Partitioning of the Ottoman Empire.